Hello everyone, this is Ahmed from Aqua Pair Trading LLC. So today we are going to test TDS of water. Basically, what is TDS? TDS is nothing but totally dissolved solid in water. The ideal TDS level of drinking water should be always below 80. So here we have our TDS tester. So we will go on a test between tap water and mineral RO water. So I will show you what is TDS level of a tap water. So you can see here 228 TDS of a tap water. Now I'm going to show you the TDS level of RO water. Here you can see the TDS level of RO water is 13. With our new AquaCare RO system, you can control your TDS for your safe water drinking water. So with our new AquaCare RO system, you can control your TDS according to you. So I'm going to show you about our new RO system. So here we have 5 types of filter. In front you can see 4 types of filter. One will be your sediment filter, one will be your carbon, and another will be your RO membrane. And this will be your post-carbon. So here you will get UF filter. So basically, with our 5-stage RO system, you can have a safe, pure and healthy water. For inquiries and demo, you can contact us on the following details.